scanners on checkout.
Nothing comes built in. You do the whole thing. You do the programming. You do the building.
This is the future. Robots is gonna be the thing. If you can't build them or program them or know something about them, I think it's gonna be a necessity once they get older.
I was like excited about building stuff, which is a not like normal building, like robotic building that I could control with all kinds of coding and customize it.
I love how you have to cooperate with everyone and like you get to learn how to talk to each other and how to build robots that you've never built before.
You just take a minute for the next one.
No, don't use a long screen, use a short screen.
I'm working on a like catapult launcher thing because we're trying to get the balls over the net. So we're just trying to slingshot them as fast as we can, and then our other robot will push it under the goal.
It's a good way to introduce kids to this type of thing, and it's just fun, and I feel it can help increase camaraderie between schools.